x is 5.1 11 to some fourth subdivision, the given value is, that is the given circle is, given circle is, first of all the given circle 2x square plus 2y square minus 6x plus 4y plus 2 c equal to 0. To find the value of center and radius, that's the center point, center minus g comma minus f. Next one, radius that is equal to root of g square plus f square minus c. That's all. So next one, first of all this one is convert the general standard general form of this equation. Why? Because the general form of the circle, the coefficient of x that is equal to coefficient of y, there is no coefficient of x terms. Okay, so that is the 2x square 2y square, this one compulsory is cancelled to this one. So for this equation, by this is divided by 2. Okay, that is called x square plus y square minus 3x plus this one 2y plus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, so divided on both sides 2, so x square plus y square minus 3x plus 2y plus 1 is equal to 0. So the standard general form of the circle, we know that formula, x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Compare for these two equations. Now to find out the value of 2g, that is equal to minus 3, 2f is equal to 2, next c is equal to 1. So 2g equal to minus 3, okay, 2g is equal to minus 3. Next one, 2f is equal to 2. Next one, c is equal to 1. Okay, so g is equal to minus 3 by 2. 2 cancel. F is equal to 1. C is equal to 1. Okay, so next is find out the value of center. Now center, that is equal to into minus g comma minus f. So that is equal to, already g is equal to minus 3 by 2. So this one form of minus 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 plus 3 by 2. Next f is equal to 1, that is called minus 1. So the center value is completed. Next is find out the radius. So radius that is equal to into g square f square minus c. So is equal to into, so this one g square 3 by 2 the whole square. So 3 by 2 the whole square minus 3 by 2 the whole square plus 1 the whole square. Next one minus 1. So that is equal to into root of 9 divided by 4 plus 1 minus 1. So plus 1 minus 1 cancels equal to 9 by 4, that is equal to 3 by 2. So this one 3 by 2. Now the radius that is equal to 3 by 2. Next. So therefore the center that is equal to 3 by 2 comma minus 1 and radius that is equal to 3 by 2. That's all the answer. Okay. Now the 11th sum, all the subdivisions should be completed.